Hi, I'm Joan Stewart, the Publicity Hound. Do you know what this is? I know you know what this is because you've seen it during 49ers games when your team has played my team, the Green Bay Packers. This is a cheesehead hat. I'm bringing this to San Francisco with me on Saturday, April 12th, when I do two presentations for BAPA. This is going to be my door prize that one lucky person will win. But it's not going to be all fun and games. I'm going to teach you a lot of great stuff about getting publicity. During the morning, I'm going to be doing a presentation on free or almost free tools that authors and publishers can use to get fabulous free publicity. Wait till you see what I found. I have tools that write your headlines for you. I have tools that show you how to do these really spiffy graphics that you're seeing all over the place on other people's blogs. And you don't have to be a techie. It's all drag and drop. It's fabulous. During the afternoon session, we're going to talk about savvy media relations and how all the rules on the media landscape have changed and how you can also become the media by creating your own media empire and doing things like creating video and podcasts and content. You know, content is king in 2014. I hope you'll come and see me on Saturday, April 12th, and have your chance to win this Green Bay Packers cheesehead hat. Do you know what some of the Bears fans do? The Bears are the rivals of the Green Bay Packers. I saw one Bears fan at a game this past year wearing one of these cheesehead hats with a great big grater, a cheese grater, on the side of it. So you can do whatever you want to with your hat. Shred it up, turn it into fondue, whatever. But do come and see me on Saturday, April 12th.